Every day, millions of data points are being generated about your health. What if all this data could be combined and shared with healthcare teams to improve patient care? The reality is that healthcare is very different from retail or banking or travel. And digital transformation in healthcare needs people who are bilingual, fluent in the powerful new digital tools that are emerging, but also in the culture and workflows of real-life medicine. We have to take a healthcare-centered view of tech disruption. In digital health, you explore the opportunities and caveats related to the widespread adoption of digital tools in healthcare. You'll acquire new frameworks to help you navigate stakeholder needs, create value, foster trust and engagement, demonstrate improved outcomes, and develop sustainable business models. And all of this in the unique context of the healthcare ecosystem.
I really think we're the first inning of what's possible in digital health, and we'll go on a journey over the next decade where more and more and more of clinical services will be pushed either into the pocket, into the home, or into the cloud.
But ultimately, people are expecting for that data to be used for the purposes of improving their healthcare outcomes.
The most important thing that we can do is how we can create a path forward to leverage data to really help people get insights that can help them better engage in their health and better understand what's going on right now.
This program is for anyone who wants to learn more about leading digital-enabled initiatives in healthcare. The future of healthcare is digital.